you have too many items, obviously. It's definitely a problem I'm having in Star Citizen too, is weight management. I feel you. I feel your pain. First try. Hold. Second joint done. Back a little bit more for the joint, but yep. Hold another ounce there. All right, good. All right. Bam. Very good. And we're back for Starfield. Much love, everybody. Much love. We're just gonna act like a continuation. Starfield crashed my PC earlier. Crashed, like, literally locked my whole PC up. So that's crash number three. But yeah. Bingo, bango. Gonna make sure this mic is all right. Gone off. Oh, all right. Now, where's Discord at? I chose this. I kept the same mic. Yeah, there we go. What up, Ronnie? Much love, brother. About to squash one up here. Hope you're having a great Saturday. That is not my ship. Can you just run up to a pirate ship, the back of it, and take it over? It's locked, but it's advanced locked. Maybe I can. That would be awesome. Damn, all right. I'll figure this shit out. So then I need 1, 2, 3. Not it for this. Bingo, bango. There are two. Yep, there is. Alright, I got it. There we go. Then I need 1, 2, 3. Bingo, bingo. Yep, bing bong. We just took one in a pirate ship. Just crafting benches and shit in here. I want this ship. Exactly what I want. Can I pilot a ship of this size?
You're just sitting there?
It looks like I can. Take off everything. I can take this ship.
Yes.
I just sold me a nice ship. Dar just got him a C-class. Good way to start the stream, chat. I don't know why my camera looks so fucked up. Oh, the green screen looks all fucked off. Oh, let me get some here. There we go. All right, that's a little better. I gotta celebrate here with this new ship. I don't know what the storage is in this bitch. Let me find a storage thing. 1100? Oh my god, yeah. Holy fuck. Who we gotta kill for this thing? Let me go up here and see. The crew quarters up here. Alright. Well, this is legitimate salvage. Let's see if we can jack this thing. Just let me take off with this motherfucker. I got me a huge hauler now. Oh, my ship is following me. My other ship. Can I make it dock with me? Yeah, I can. That's cool. That's fucking dope. My fleet has begun. I need to switch like items over. This is gonna be like my home ship, man. This thing has crafting benches, everything. I think it's dope. How can I help?
Docked at the main pirate base.
And I have four ships too. You hear me? And I have one ship that's following me as an escort, Somber.
I don't know why I deleted my fourth then.
One of my ships is a C-class, Hulker. How much crew can I have in this thing? Oh, not much. Damn. I gotta register this thing, apparently. How much did it cost me to register it? Oh, it's cheap. I'll take it. Yeah. Industrial workbenches, American weapon workbenches, man. Fuck yeah. Research labs. This shit had it all.
Sounds like the ship I found earlier. Fucker had everything you needed in there.
Yeah, I wanted all the workbenches, man. That's what I was looking for. In my own little ship. It has 1,100 via fucking storage, so now I just need to transfer shit back and forth. All my ships into this one.
Hey. Need help with anything?
Lock it all. Every fucking bit.
Hey.
Till midnight.
Hey, midnight.
Because apparently I can't do shit till midnight. Not close. Is that four?
Three, two,
one. One. I didn't like my join up. You went on live. I got so excited about getting that ship right off the bat.
Yeah, that was pretty sick that you can just walk on a ship.
Yeah, I just walked up on and hacked it and then took it. It was at an abandoned farm station or something. No, I don't want to get in the fucking seat. cleaned this ship up. No. They have like No Man's Sky storage lockers you can build on the fucking your colonies. That's pretty neat. There's four fucking beds, but I can only have two promoters. They're fucking insane. Fucking controller just died again. Same. Internet, I swear to God. Got new batteries in yesterday. Redunculus. Right. Nothing like a bitten sandwich.
You gotta drop some of that.
Yeah, what is it?
Touched with all that shit. That's nice having something with all this sword capacity. Let me grab all the stuff off them too here.
Do you need something?
Right here.
Bring me anything useful? Time to go?
Ion transfer. Arc welder. Oh shit, I don't have that. Arc welder. I gotta go sell this shit somewhere. My god. Little backs. What is this? Beast Hunter Refined Star Roamer Skip Pack? I like the one that turns fucking invisible though. I think it's fucking dope. Have a bunch of shit.
God, why did I fucking do that?
Good day, Captain. Allow me to assist you with carrying your items.
No, Vasco, I need all of yours. There we go.
I will await your next order here.
Right here. I need all you, too.
How about you? If you need me to haul something.
All right.
God, why won't he fucking do it? It's 62%.
Alright, there we go.
Yep.
I have all the gear now. I'll put it in the ship. Oh, it's so nice. I got all this shit, by the way.
Man. Did I load the wrong one, too?
Resources. Bam. Shit. And I should be light now, too. But it's still keeping me kind of heavy.
Free money and free ammo. Can't beat that. Reporting to a child. Oh, how mighty have fallen. That's embarrassing.
Here's my research bench. Probably should check if I have any skill points first. Nope.
I'm now part of the Crimson Fleet.
Nice. Done there. Alright. I don't know what I've done here. Alright. Enough your workbench. Better show our credits here, dude.
Yeah, it's
not a lot. Let me ask you, it'd be a lot better if you had a bigger book allowance.
Sensor array.
You know me so well, Dad. So, what do you say? Pretty neat. Let's go for it. Alright.
God damn it, I was so close.
I need to go mine. Check out everything up with everybody that I had.
Yes?
You're handling this whole... Let's see if I have... That's all I have to.
About four?
3-2.
One's for script.
Okay. Demon brother.
What can
get
I
you later.
Demon grass has stepped into the darkness.
Why is it doing this? I can only fly in one direction. I got a stupid bug here. Can I some teleport somewhere? Show me. Yeah, it's like a mapping issue with my controller or the fucking game here. Maybe this will fix it. Here to land here. I just wanted to fix my controller. It's so much easier to navigate the star map with your mouse than the controller.
There's so much wine in there. What the fuck?
It's like,
specializes in cryptology.
Excuse me.
chance. Come on. Basic one. Got it. Finally got that fucking gun.
10, 25, 40, right?
It's just a gun I already have. It looked nice up there. I think I'm supposed to wait.
Yeah, I want to go there. I need to go here first. Okay. I think I've been here. Yeah, see, I've been here.
Figured I'd be able to invite her to my group.
Done. This is gonna happen eventually. fucking tough. Face around, you know, huh? Take it over.
Just read about them.
A haiku, huh? Well, sounds exciting. Let's hear it.
Okay.
Transferring parts
now. It's called space.
You take care.
Space is cold and dark. Starships fly there like comets, carrying us home.
Not bad.
That's a good amount of credit, sir.
Write down so I can carry a copy with me.
I'll copy down too. You know how you lose things. I still don't know how you lost that picture of Nibbles the Comet Eating Bunny.
Hours. I have something that says one-of-a-kind salvage. You guys ever seen that yet? guys hear me?
No, I haven't heard of one of a kind salvage.
Landing gear is ready. What's a landing spot on a planet?
Some people go their whole life without.
I'm at this mineral shop, trying to steal all the rocks they got laying about.
That's funny.
Because they're all unique. It says, this.
Captain, greetings.
One of the kind salvage.
You looking for advice on heading out into the field? Delta. Customer, supplier, merc, regardless, you want jail.
What are you gonna take your turrets out? I thought they were gonna shoot me. Oh my god, it's a mech.
Sorry, trying to wrap this up. You know? And you're looking for gel.
The fuck do I find gel at? the fucking Jelvich at?
Lots to do, you understand.
Gotta be in there.
Sorry, trying to wrap this up.
There she is.
Hey! New model on the floor. Welcome to the one of a kind. Refuge and rest home for the hardest scrappers anywhere. Name's Jill. Proprietor. Appreciate it. Took years to get this place self-sustaining. Plenty elbow grease and creativity. Can I get you started on a tab, then? Or are you here to try and make your fortune in the fields? I'm happy to take your credits however you want to hike them over. Lots of money to be made on mech scrap if you know where to look. And I just happen to sell a guide that'll show you the best. Couple of words of warning, though. As you may have put together, Mira's more dangerous than a cellophane airlock. UC brought Xeno weapons here during the Colony War, and more than a few decided to put down roots. Silents are the ones you really need. You've also got the unauthorized scrappers, Ecliptic being the worst of the bunch. Luckily, we sell a wide array of problem solvers in various colors and calibers. Nasty kind of alien left behind after the cop. Original ones brought to Nera were all Xeno weapons. But they left behind more than enough untrained babies to keep the fields clear. Ecliptic are the meanest damn soldiers of fortune in the galaxy. Make the Crimson Fleet seem polite by comparison. You stumble across any out there.
It's kind of an inside. Other than the fact that we're the only place out here, the mechs we harvest, they're primarily from the group known as First Cavalry. Their unit was deployed to break the deadlock on this world during the Colony War. Almost succeeded too, but as you can probably guess, it didn't ultimately work.
Bomb bomb.
Left us plenty of scrap to build with, though, so we thought it'd be funny to dedicate this place to the folks. No better selection.
I now have a pair of prison scrubs.
Nice. They fit you.
They're yellow, not orange.
micro cell is worth. I mean, four. I'm gonna want this. I know I'm not. I know I am. Let's see, I think we're good. There you are.
I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot. You might have what you need. Next time.
Now we can. Bam.
Use bones like this to stay off the grid.
Okay, we need to go back on the ship and empty this load before we go in here. Yeah, I'm gonna empty the load.
Say no to a gift.
And everyone else can say you're just a buyer.
something? Goodbye.
Alright. The resources in... No. It puts the resources in the ship. I wouldn't have bought the guy out of resources. It's been like 30,000. I don't know what I just did to... Inheritor, what is up? Much love, brother. Let me get a shout out. Nice quiet stream here.
Wait, has anyone told you you kind of sound like Kiwis from the LG clan?
No.
Hope you're having a great Saturday. Much love, brother.
Who the hell is that?
Much love, Brother Royce. I would love to have that suppressor.
Hello.
Right now, on my gun attachments.
Yeah, I just pimped out one of my guns, like straight up, one of my legendaries. Stuff. The fucking pistol hits for 63. me save here. We're hitting a bandit weapon station. I don't even know what level this is. I'm not carrying too much weight. Did I grab all of them?
Your ship is way bigger than. Oh shit. They set me on fire. They're shooting me from behind, bitch. Thank you.
Nikki. Thank you for the lurk. Definitely appreciate it. Much love. Here. I'm just running around in the storm. Remove the environmental damage. My favorite. All right, then we're down here. 1, 2, 3. Can't fucking open that one up.
I will attempt to regain sense of contact with the enemy. Damage.
Grab everything useful.
Man, this game is fun. Shit. need to get on that ship somehow. I have storage key. Got a fresh launch here, man, with smoke.
Buffer.
3, 2.
One, for sure.
For sure. Oh, that was a storage room I hacked. Poisoning and burn, huh? Gouts, drum beat, laser sight, and reflex sight. Reflex, nice. Very nice. I can sell those. Those are always good money. Oh, the pack looks awesome. Find his planet. Out there having a great Saturday, much love. Hello, quiet Saturday.